It looks like a pig, but it must have been human before.
Even if the seraphim just eats and eats all day, that's what happens.
Purification complete!
Is that a monolith? What's that?
A secret underground dungeon.
I sure feel a lot of malevolence. I wonder who was kept down here.
Whoever they were, no doubt they left their hatred here. Hatred against the royal family.
You shouldn't feel personally responsible.
I'm fine. Let's just look for a way out.
Some of these cells are opened. Let's be careful.
Weapons ready! Board of war!
Prepare yourself!
Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Breakdown! Let's get him! Alright!
Let us relish this victory and sally forth.
Prepared is to be protected. I concur.
Sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Let's begin the purification.
Who's dropping away?
Let's go
away.
Experience leads to confidence.
Looks like we win!
be mine.
A bodiless Hellion?
Made when a dead body is possessed by a Hellion.
Guess the only thing we can do is purify it.
Well done. Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's. That must be the source of the malevolence.
It looks like an echidna.
Such deep hatred. It must have quite a grudge.
Watch out for its charge attack. They're deadly.
Zeray, Alicia, don't take your eyes off.
Epidotarians are very resilient.
Burn it not yet.
Burn it away.
Burn away.
The strength of a knight exists to protect, and their kindness serves the people.
What? Oh, I get it.
Huh?
This must be connected to the Sacred Blade ruins.
Because the torches and architecture are the same, huh?
If I may say so, this place is oddly nostalgic.
They both date from the same era. There's no way they'd keep the waterway separate.
We should be able to get out through the Sacred Blade ruins.
So the bustling city of Lady Lake sits right on top of an enormous network of ruins.
You can find a reason to smile in any situation.
Is that weird? I'm just who I am, no matter what happens.
Well, fair enough. I'll give you that.
Don't encourage him, Alicia. Saray needs to realize for himself what a weirdo he really is.
Anyone who hangs around with a weirdo must be pretty weird themselves, don't you think?
Looked in a mirror lately?
Oh my, what a beautiful maiden!
Pot's calling the kettle black, wouldn't you say?
That was a tough enemy. Let's prepare for our next battle.
Victory shall be mine!
You are best!
Tiger Blade!
Everyone okay?
Be on your guard!
Yeah!
Ready? Strike!
It's over!
Snacks were not built in a day, you know.
Tiger Blade!
Strike!
It's over!
Hang on, everyone!
Strike!
It's over! Sweet dreams!
Ready? Strike!
Alright!
My strength is
wasted!
I'm
getting
ready!
Ready?
Let's get the ruins are calling me!
Here they are. They didn't stand a chance.
I am ready. Ha!
Blade bang!
Well done.
Well done, everyone. Finally, we're free!
The sun's high up already.
Huh?
Hey.
Yeah, it was just so bright I got a little lightheaded.
Well, I'm a bit frazzled myself from lack of sleep.
I'm sure my manor is being watched. Let's rest at the inn for now. We should dry our wet clothes as well, or we'll catch a cold.
Good idea.
I finished preparing the bottles.
Guess we caused yet another scene. Hooray for us.
Well, at least we got rid of the malevolence.
Incidentally, I suppose.
But even so, I'm glad. It feels like now there's nothing we've left undone.
You say that like it's your end.
In a way it is. I have decided I'm going to Marland.
That's a plague town. You can't really mean to obey them.
Whatever twisted motives the Chancellor may carry, the order is official. And besides, it doesn't change the fact that Marland is suffering. I want to do everything I can for the people of Highland.
Alicia.
The Council may laugh, but so be it.
All right, then I'm going with you.
You can't get involved. I've already caused you so many problems.
But how do you plan on getting to Marland? The bridge is washed away.
Well, I don't know.
Four heads are better than one.
And we have excellent foreheads.
Besides, we need that bridge too, after all.
Thank you.
No need to thank us. Dinner last night was off the chain.
All right. Let's go check on the state of the bridge.
Thank you.
strong.
Yeah! Tiger Blade!
Hurry!
How's this?
Sweet dreams!
Tiger Blade! No escape! How's this? Let's get him! Not yet!
Such is what I expected.
I'm ready.
Eagles attack while retreating.
So it's best to aim right after it attacks.
Sweet dreams! Breakdown!
You were quite strong. But we're no pushovers either.
No one has done any work on it? How could this be? Excuse me.
That's certainly unpleasant.
But we can't blame them either.
I suppose anyone would be scared of an epidemic.
Oh, that's a curious outfit. You must be the shepherd.
Yes, I'm Saray.
I am Nafe. A representative of Marland, the town on the other side of the river. Lord Soray, I hear that you were able to stop the rampage of the water spirit. I cannot possibly thank you enough.
Oh gosh, that was nothing. Hey, Mr. Nafe, was there something that you wanted to discuss with me?
Ah, well, you see, thanks to your heroic efforts in putting a stop to the water spirit, the currents have calmed considerably, and we should be able to repair the bridge. But I'm afraid it's still taking too long. I have to make my way back and deliver this medicine at all costs.
Huh, I see. Then...
Saray.
No, I apologize. It was wrong for me to ask favors of you just because you're the shepherd. The destruction of the bridge itself was a warning to those who have forgotten their gratitude toward the Seraphim. I shall bear that in mind and devote my energies to aid in restoring this bridge.
I'm terribly sorry I couldn't help you.
Please, don't fret. Your very existence is a beacon of hope to us all. We should be thanking you for appearing in such dismal times.
I'll see if there's anything I can do on my end as well. I'm really sorry.
He's a good man. He hasn't forgotten his sense of gratitude to the Seraphim.
I really want to help him somehow. Lila, is there nothing I can do to aid him?
I ask as well. If it's just Soray and his squire Alicia, I should be able to use my powers to cross the river. We can take the medicine with us.
But if Soray uses his power as a shepherd to carry someone's goods, then everyone else will want to turn to use him as their own personal delivery boy.
And we're not a freight company, you mean?
Then maybe we can ask a ferry captain to...
But then that ferry captain would just wind up having to deal with the same issue.
So, you're saying we should start by addressing the root of the problem?
Hmm. Meaning we should just help restore the bridge, huh? And in a way that won't cause people to rely too much on the Shepherd afterwards.
I wonder if we could maybe build a foundation for the bridge out of rock. Ask the Earth Seraph to help raise a riverbed or something.
That's definitely something only the Shepherd could do. And the repairs that followed afterwards could be left up to the people.
How about that?
Very well. That sounds good to me. To the west looms a mountain known as the Spirit Crest. If I'm not mistaken, an Earth Seraph dwells there.
Let's tell Alicia! Do you have a moment?
Hey, I'd like to discuss this further with you later. Be ready.
If you say so.
Trouble?
Well, I want to assist with the reconstruction too. For Marlin's sake. I asked, but...
Not going as well as you'd hoped?
I'm not the sort to give up so easily. I just need more time to explain how I can be of service. Anyway, what did you want to talk about?
Yeah, I'm thinking we should talk to an Earth Seraph who lives on the Spirit Crest about helping with the reconstruction. They could change the riverbed to form the bridge's foundation.
You can do something like that? It's definitely a possibility. Saray. I would like to properly convince everyone that I can help here. Would it be a bother if I were to stay behind?
Nah, we should be fine. Do what you need to do.
We're counting on you, Alicia.
Right. Leave everything to me.
Then we're off to the Spirit Crest. See you in a bit.
I beg your pardon, but did you just say you were going to the Spirit Crest?
Is there a problem?
Rayfolk's Spirit Crest is best avoided if you value your life. There is a reason that mountain is so frequently mentioned in the Legends of the Dragons. It is a place in which no man should set foot.
Legends of the Dragons? I don't remember anything like that coming up in the Celestial Record.
Tell me. Do you know the legend of the 8 serpents?
That's the legend found in every culture of the 8 dragons who betrayed the Seraphim and were banished to the underworld.
Our tales tell that one of those dragons still remains in Rayfolk's Spirit Crest.
But the Celestial Record doesn't mention anything like that.
Perhaps not. It's hardly reasonable to think that all the legends in the world can be encompassed in a single tome.
I appreciate the warning, but even so, that's where I'm headed.
But...
It'll be fine. Lila's never heard of that legend either. I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Can't take the heat, huh? Looks like Zavid here is gonna have to show you first-timers how it's done! Hellions belong in hell.
We could have safely quelled it. There was no need to kill it.
Looked to me like you were just getting your asses kicked back there. Besides, death is a kind of salvation. For some.
What?
Why?
Oh, that's rich. I can always count on the Shepherd and his posse to be a bunch of goody-two-shoes, can't I?
You knew I was the Shepherd?
A self-righteous choir boy facing off against a Hellion. Who else would you be? The name's Zavid. Damn pleased to make your acquaintance, gentle Shepherd.
How dare you!
The Spirit Crest is way out of your league. If a dragon were even to yawn in your general direction, you'd be gone.
We are not here to battle dragons. Your concern is noted.
You're not? Well, that's no fun. Nothing adds spice to life like a sworn enemy.
I take it you are here to fight the dragon, then?
That had been the plan, yes. The plans, they change.
You serious?
Looking pretty good, aren't I?
Zavid! What is it you want?
Do you really think I'd be willing to just drop the Shepherd and his toadies into the dragon's lap so we could gobble them right up? If you're so eager to get eaten by the dragon and compound his power, it's better that you die by my hand, here and now!
Tiger Blade, train it!
Who's rough?
Somebody here has their head on straight. And besides, we're all part of the same team in the end. Know what I mean?
Are we?
Sure. I don't plan on becoming anyone's sublord.
Zavid.
All right already. I'll leave you alone, your shepherdness.
It's Saray.
Sure, Saray the shepherd. Well, I got better things to do. Don't forget to run if you see a dragon.
Is it really true that a dragon lives here?
You got eyes, don't you, Saray? Why don't you try using them?
What is that guy's problem? His power, it doesn't feel like purification at all. Almost more like it feeds on malevolence. I can't respect someone like that. A seraph who would just kill a Hellion. Yeah, it's sickening.
Let's be off. We have our own agenda to fulfill.
Right. Just a moment. I want to bury them.
Saray.
He feels responsible. Let's go, Miklia. Lila. Aren't you from the Assassin's Guild? Why would you be after me?
Do you realize how disturbed the people have become with someone like you running around pretending to be the Shepherd?
Huh? But I mean, I am the Shepherd!
Care to prove it, Shepherd? As if you could!
Yeah! Be gone! No escape! How's this?
Such strength!
We should run. Something's odd about this.
You're right. They don't seem to be Hellions.
Agreed. If anything, I think they're intentionally giving us a chance to escape. I wonder if they'll still target me.
Saray, I'm counting.
Ready? So is that a human or a bird?
Some things you're just better off not knowing.
It's over!
Yeah.
Ready?
Yusinama! Breakthrough! Run away!
Purification complete! Weapons ready! No escape! Sweet dreams!
Be gone! Strike!
Yeah. That's pretty good, right?
Nope. No escape! It's over!
Well done, everyone.
I remember this place was in the Celestial Record. Let's go.
Saray, what happened to your usual archaeology fever? I'm quite sure there's all sorts of things to research about that shrine.
I can't say I'm not interested, but there are people suffering right now because they're missing a bridge. I'll deal with it. There'll be plenty of other times for exploring.
I'm glad. I feel I may have been misjudging you this whole time. Please, forgive me.
No need to apologize. Saray's usually so predictable.
Very true.
I predict we'll talk later, Mikleo. I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Saray, I'm coming! Yeah! It's an armadillo! I'm sure it'll curl up!
Oh, you're sure, huh?
Everyone okay?